We're going to play right through till just short of 11 o'clock. 1 minute to 11 is deep. The neighbours don't like it, but there you go. They should be here, shouldn't they? Can you put your hands together for a fantastically interesting act? They played for us some years back and they were so wonderful then. We're really, really happy to have them back. Put your hands together for the Season A Big Band.
Thanks. It was many years ago actually that we'd come down here. There's about six of us then, I believe. It's been growing ever since. When I was actually updating our Facebook page just before, yesterday I was putting it up, I was reminding people that we were playing here and stuff. And you know, with Facebook, I don't know if anyone here uses Facebook? Of course they do, people do. Especially all the young people. Right, here we are. And down the side there is the really weird thing I don't like so much, is all these adverts. And they come up, you've got to decide which adverts you like. Which a band like us, it's like, oh, I don't like that. And so all these adverts come up. Basically, I've clicked so many adverts I don't want that all we get now is things like, are you wrinkly? Would you like to remove some body fat? You know, it's like the spam you get of other kinds about, would you like to increase the size of various parts of your anatomy? But it's also all this stuff about, would you like to improve the way you look? And it seems to be aimed at women. And I'm clicking there and it says, well, you can do it. You can say it's inappropriate. You can say you find it offensive. You can say you disagree. And I'm just thinking, I just want to click it all. I just don't want this. But I realise that this is the stuff that sells. And so basically, there's a whole market out there telling us, which isn't hard because I'm sure we all believe it, there's something wrong with us. Something wrong with our bodies and maybe we need to improve them. And it's with a view to that that some people are trying to say, we need to do genetically engineering on our children and make sure that they're better and have a market in genes so that we can actually start to upgrade. And people are starting to do that now. They're starting to say in America, I'd like a baby born from that womb because it's a superstar's eggs or whatever. So this is a little song all about that to get us going, and it's called Designer Kids.
One, two, three, four. Say goodbye.
Designer kid, kids no doubting mother ever had, created by Selected and Apple, the market leaders in the race to privatise the human face. We crack the code of the chromosome with a logo guaranteed on every bone. Goodbye guesswork, planning your dick, biotech, select the sex you pick. Mix and match for colour and size, with the ears for prints, a Einstein's eyes. And if you've got a gene, the future needs Selector that'll make your seeds. If you've got a gene that didn't ought to be, there's a free mass sacred hysterectomy. Goodbye curse of bloody motherhood, those labour pains are not the problem. There's no danger, there's no fuss with a new designing uterus. Designer girls don't need produce, just for recreational use. Selected for stability, with a lifetime money back guarantee. My pain and bothersome bugs, hello to a body with built-in drugs. I pick fresh that'll never go bad, created by Selected Art. Selected Art comes to you from the fathers of the atom bomb. Chernobyl, genocide, asbestos, damn the lid. Fire of the holocaust, the march of progress marches up. Delivering joy in a blonde and a blue-eyed garden boy. And if that infant later on says, foster daddy, where did I come from? Dear root, the womb, a white old lad, the brainchild of Selected Art. Goodbye conscious chicken and garlic, a burger without Christina. Steak, butcher, down on a shelf, the meat that cooks beneath it. There's a Big Mac logo, kids, a lot of the wings and beer. Desire and top, factory, forest, and so much more. You've no idea what shit's in store. Goodbye ancient mystery. The hot shop that we need for a cleaner, meaner breed.
we swear, though we have left you in the lurch, we shall not cease from our research till we then resurrect the toss of the Fuhrer whose idea it was
to think about it.
Thanks. Can we have...